chairman to decide what you want to do in the local government. It's either you are growing cattle or you are supplying grass. Because if you don't have a good climate for cattle rearing, you can be a major grass supplier.
Yeah.
If you are not supplying grass, if you are not supplying cattle, maybe you are a chicken, you have different life, it's a complete livestock change. But because of protein intake in Nigeria is dropping, and Nigeria is said to have the highest content in the growth in Africa, it means that we have to do something about our protein intake. But it has become worse because of the herders, farmers' crisis. And CrossMaster is trying to take the lead to provide a solution for farmers and herders to have a very sedentary pasture unit without compromising the farmers. So you as chairman of local government, the responsibility to get some of this at a young age and apply the French government support to give you experts for artificial insemination. So you buy the young females, take sperm from there, put onto them, and then they start propagating this size of cattle. And we are setting up an abattoir, which is where we have something from to provide a budget cover for the abattoir. So that abattoir of the local government will now buy up all these cattle from the 18 local governments. Then we already have Kalachika in Calabar that will take up all the chicken from the 18 local governments. You can decide to be into feed production for chicken or grass, forage, but you can't come here without choosing one business. So don't say we came here for pleasure. We came here to work. In home, let them know you are at work. You are not here for leisure. Leisure will come when we return to Paris. But for now, let's work. You're all welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.